Friend, good morning again. I am going to tell you B top pattern. It is the reversal of V bottom. I have already communicated you V bottom, so you have to correlate with V top. Trading for V top pattern is same. You must use it in 30 minutes, 1 hour time frame. For intraday and swing traders, they can see in the daily chart and take the action for swing trading. V top is a inverted V shape peak. Its name suggests the peak is very sharp. Investor irrationality leads to a sudden price rise, then complete retracement of the bullish movement in the after match. A V top often occurs in a bullish trend and announces a trend reversal. However, it may also form in a bearish trend. A V top regularly appears after the economic announcement that has been taken investor by surprise. This is a sign of high volatility. The pattern neckline is formed by the low point preceding formation of inverted V. The pattern theoretical objective is the distance between the neckline and the highest point of inverted V that is plotted on the neckline. Several criteria make it possible to identify V top. First thing, the highest point of inverted V is often formed by a single candlestick, often with a large high wick, which indicate the investor desire for a reversal. It is a bearish pin bar reversal pattern. I already told you candlestick, please refer to my video. The sudden bullish movement that form the inverted V is driven by a very steep bullish trend line. The price hardly pauses during the movement. The angle of bearish line leading to the bearish reversal must almost identical to the angle of bullish line that lead to the bullish movement. So you see, it is a kind of inverted V and it has tested the, you can see from the diagram, support has become resistance and it has gone downwards. After coming to new resistance, so target, you can take the same target from here, you can draw a line, so target should be same. So this is the target here, so you have to draw a line. Once it break the support, so the similar way you take from V inverted V top to the neckline and that is the target. Notes on V top. It is very difficult to anticipate V top. The interest of pattern line in its potential to reverse trend. V top often appear in channel. I already told you channel. So that is why I am saying please do not miss even if a single video. I will always refer earlier video which I already told you. I uploaded more than 33 videos for your knowledge and learning purpose. So please go one by one. The bearish movement continues in most cases once pattern is completed, but the trend. Again, trading strategy with V top. Trading strategies. Entry, open a short position at the break of neckline. Stop loss, the stop loss is placed above the neckline. The objective, theoretical objective of the pattern, advantage. The bearish movement very often continues after the break in the neckline. Disadvantage, it is difficult to place stop loss correctly because the only real last highest point is the one on the top of V top. Let's go in figure. You see that how you have to get the profit. Stop loss you can put above bearish candle. Target already you seen here, the same target from inverse V to the neckline. Neckline you can draw like a trend line or a support line, you can draw a neckline. What is disadvantages of V bottom? It is difficult to place stop loss correctly because the only real last highest point is one on the top of V top. Aggressive strategy. How you can go aggressively? Entry open a long position. If the angle on the bearish line that drive the bearish movement appear to be identical to the angle of bullish line that drove the bullish movement. Stop loss. The stop loss is placed under the highest one. Objective, return to the neckline. Advantage, the increase can be very fast. Disadvantage, the pattern is yet not confirmed and the bullish movement following the V top low point could be a simple correction. For your information, V top is a reversal pattern. It is opposite a V bottom. So friends, I have told about V top. It is inversal of V bottom. This normally happens after economic announcement. Again, I am telling you, you must have different strategies. Update your knowledge. Try to share. Discuss with traders. That is only way to get success as a swing or intraday traders. So this is new pattern. You can get benefited by this pattern. I will request you to subscribe video. In case not subscribe, always press the bell icon and share to your friends. I will be coming with new strategies in options. I will not cover all strategies, but I think which are easy for you and profitable, I will share 7-8 option strategies. But to understand option, you must learn technical analysis because all strategies used in technical analysis are used in commodity, natural gas, gold and future options, even if cash and everywhere. So you have to analyze the volatility in options, that I am going to tell you. So this is what friends from your end. Already share your detail. Please feel free to contact me and try to share these videos most people, so they will be benefited. The idea is to make a good team and try to get profit, avoid losses. We all have to be excellent trader in 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 5 years. To get a good intraday or swing trader, it takes many years. It cannot happen a day. It is very difficult path, so we have to go through all. Thank you, friend. Thanks a lot. Good night. Take care.